for UCU, not only for UNISON, but for higher education.
Today is the day when the A-level results come out, and nearly half of those students are wondering what their future holds. At the same time, in our universities, our employers are using the crisis in the middle of this pandemic to make cuts, to monetize as much as they can from the student loans, and to decimate our education service.
It's a mad scramble for students for money. This is affecting us particularly badly. But let's also mention Imperial, Roehampton, Reading and Liverpool, who have also at the forefront of cuts.
We are facing in this institution 127 redundancies. That's more than one in four of the support staff in this building.
With more than 50 redundancies on the academic and teaching side.
We're looking at a 40% cut in cleaning hours. 40% cut in cleaning hours in the middle of a global pandemic. We're looking at cuts to our security staff. We're looking at the complete closure of our catering operation.
We're losing people who are absolutely essential to the running of this organisation, some of whom have been here like 25, 30 years. The first attack in this crisis was January. Suspension of research leave, fractional, casualised contracts ended for the next academic year.
As a consequence of the mismanagement of this institution by the people that run it, and a higher education funding system which isn't fit for purpose and needs to change now.
The UNISON ballot has already started on August the 4th, and ours starts on Monday.
I can now confirm over 50% of our members have already voted in, and we're aiming to push that up to 80 to 90%. And come September, if we're still facing compulsory redundancies, we will be shutting this building down.